Today I'm making cauliflower popcorn. This is a delicious side dish or snack. Line a baking sheet with parchment paper. Cut the cauliflower into florets. In a bowl, add olive oil and salt and stir together. Add your cut cauliflower and toss together until evenly coated. Place onto your prepared baking sheet and bake it in the oven for 1 hour, stirring it 2 or 3 times during cooking.